When you do a post-it throwdown, you just have a group of kids, maybe four or five in a group, and you kind of put out the prompt of what they need to ideate about, and they just write it on a post-it note, throw it down on the table, do that over and over and over. It's just a way to get ideas out literally on the table, out of kids' heads, that's a little less intimidating than a verbal brainstorm. So that's something you can try. The next one is a curiosity journal. If you are not doing curiosity journals, do yourself a favor and start them. They're a great way to get insights into your kids' thinking, but they're also a way to honor thinking and to showing that you care about their thoughts, that you want them to continually think, right? Remember back to that original graph on the scientists, curiosity was the number one skill that scientists look for in their future, in employees coming into their labs. So we have to keep that curiosity going instead of killing it as they go through the grades.